damage, pressure the team, so that your supports don't have to heal your supports, don't have to heal your tanks that much, because you're putting pressure on them in DPS, so they don't do damage to your tanks, or you. So supports are better. So